What kind of critter was once the owner of this tooth? Tell me what you think in the comments. Happy Fossil Friday, everybody. If you guessed mammal, then you'd be correct. This rounded tooth is a premolar from Didelphodon, a distant relative of modern marsupials such as North America's opossum, Didelphus virginiana, from which this Cretaceous mammal derives its name. While Didelphodon was the largest mammal in the Hell Creek Formation, it only grew to about the size of a large cat or a raccoon, dwarfed by its dinosaurian neighbors like Tyrannosaurus, Triceratops, and Ankylosaurus. In the last decade, it has been suggested that Didelphodon was semi-aquatic, hunting the abundant prey in the waterways that made up the Hell Creek ecoregion. A 2015 study by Chen and Wilson showed that its locomotor abilities group with semi-aquatic species, and its long, otter-like body has also been seen as evidence for this lifestyle. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed learning about one of the coolest mammals of the Mesozoic. Let me know what you want to see next. Bye-bye.